season, the Rabi crops are sowing in northern plains of India. Presently, it's going on Rabi season. It's a growing sowing season of a wheat. Book nahi mangi aapse. Book nahi mangi Brijesh. Nahi chahiye. So Rabi crop. During this season, the days, duration of a day starts to have a decrease comparatively to nights. Nights are start to increase till 22nd of December. Till 22nd of December, winter solstice. When the sunrise, it will be fall over a Tropic of Capricorn. At that time, the longest night, it will be observed in a northern hemisphere comparatively to southern India. Sorry, southern hemisphere. Southern hemisphere. Now the next one. During this season, the high pressure is prevailing over the plains and the low over the Indian Ocean. That's why the winds are moving from north towards southward. North towards south. Yes, prevailing winds. Now the next heading, prevailing winds. Cyclonic disturbances, they are caused as a rain in a southeastern parts of a country. Southeastern parts of a country means coastal areas of Andhra Pradesh, Odisha, West Bengal. They observe the rain during as a retreating monsoon season. Retreating monsoon season. Retreating monsoon season. Clear? Retreating monsoon. Second, during this season, Tamil Nadu and Kerala, they receive a rainfall. Such kind of a rain is known as a winter monsoons. Winter monsoons. Tamil Nadu receives rainfall through the retreating monsoon winds. Retreating monsoon winds. This is as the direction of southwest monsoon winds, advancing monsoon season. Advancing monsoon. During the retreating monsoon season, winds return to the same path to which they entered in India. They entered in India. So they caused the rain in a parts of a Tamil Nadu known as a winter monsoons. Winter monsoons. It is known as the winter monsoons. Clear? This was as the retreating monsoon season. These are the four of the seasons: summer season, winter season, advancing monsoon season, retreating monsoon season. Next, characteristics of monsoons. What are the features of monsoons? Why we call the monsoons are the unifying bond. Unifying bond. Our characteristics, our features, our merits of monsoons. The exam mein kahenge paper question bahar se aa gaya. Nahin? Characteristics of monsoons. First, monsoons are responsible for the waterfall, seasonal rivers. For example, Arnab, which of the rivers are known as the seasonal in India? Arnab Suri, very good. Yes, which of the rivers in India are having the seasonal in nature? Sorry, Ganga is a perennial river. Krishna, Kaveri, Godavari, Mahanadi are the seasonal rivers. Sorry. Monsoons are the source of water for seasonal rivers of Peninsular India. Krishna, Kaveri, Godavari, Mahanadi, Narmada, Tapi, Sabarmati, Mahi, Luni, etc. Kaveri, Krishna, etc. Kaveri, Krishna, etc. Okay. Second, monsoons are responsible for the break in a seasons, summers in between of a summers and winters. Monsoons are responsible for the break in seasons. Summers ends, monsoons arrive. When the monsoons are end, retreating monsoon season ends, then the winters begin. In between of summers and winters. Sorry. Break. Batabara. Yes. Third, break in seasons. Third, monsoons are the source of water for agriculture. Agriculture. Our 60% of agriculture directly dependent upon the monsoons. Irrigation. IRRIGATION. Brijesh Irrigation as source of water for agriculture. इरिगेशन, जो आप पूछ रहे हैं उसका यही है, आप सोर्स ऑफ कह रहे हैं। चलिए नेक्स्ट वन, नेक्स्ट अनसर्टेनिटी ऑफ मॉनसून्स adversely impact on Indian economy. Why? Because our 60% of the job opportunities provided by the agriculture sector, primary sector. If the monsoons are not normal in a condition, then it adversely impact over agriculture. Production kam hogi usar. Uncertainty of a monsoons adversely impact over a Indian economy. Sorry? Agar normal rain na ho to, then how can a farmer, they will produce? So such poorer farmers, they become as a more poorer. Okay. Next, Brijesh Chitkara. Okay? Monsoons responsible for precipitation, distribution of precipitation in India. Precipitation in India. Now the demerits, disadvantages, drawbacks, ill effects. Understood? Ill effects. So monsoons are responsible for the floods in India. Floods. Monsoons responsible for the floods in India. Floods in India. And second one, unequal distribution of rainfall. It leads floods. Second, unequal distribution of rainfall, responsible for economic disparities. Unequal distribution of rainfall. Responsible for economic disparities. Yes, Lisa, what another synonym we can use at the place of disparities? Very good, Lisa. If the equal amount of a rain falls in a silence please all the parts of India, then the agriculture it will support it for the increasing the economic status of a people. Eastern sides mein rain jyada ho rahi hai, we can produce a rice in a year. Assam mein aap rice ki teen crops laga sakte ho, but as compared to the west mein chale jao, you can't produce as a rice. Rajasthan, Gujarat, economic differences ho gaye. Rajasthan it becomes as a Mokpura comparatively the Punjab, Maharashtra, these states. Punjab is prosperous because of the growth of agriculture. Economic differences. Some states are the prosperous, some are the poor, lagging behind. That's why the economic differences are there. Distribution of rainfall. First. So, Jatin, how much India receives as a rain? 80 to 100 centimeters average sending, average rainfall. Average rainfall 80 to 100 centimeters India receives. First heading, regions receiving more than 200 centimeters annual rainfall. more than 200 regions or areas receiving more than 200 centimeters annual rainfall. Coast, more than 200 centimeters of annual rainfall. Anand Suri? Annual. Annual rainfall. So, what are the, which are the areas? First, western coastal plains of Maharashtra, Goa, Karnataka, Kerala. Maharashtra, Goa, western coastal plains only. Western coastal plains of Maharashtra, Goa, Kerala, Karnataka, and northeastern states of Assam and Meghalaya. Northeastern states of Assam and Meghalaya. Next category. So due to as a such more than 200 centimeters rainfall, what kind of a vegetation is generally occur in such areas? Deeksha, can you give me a roll number? 41, stand up. Yes. Can you tell me about which type of the vegetation is mostly occur in areas receiving more than 200 centimeters annual rainfall? More? Many crops pucha? Vegetation pucha? Vegetation. Tropical? Very good. Second category. Sit down. Areas receiving average rainfall. Average rainfall. 100 centimeter to TO2, 100 to 150 centimeters. Areas receiving the average rainfall 100 to 150 centimeters. Areas are the line repeat. Regions or areas receiving average rainfall 100 to 150 centimeters. So which of the areas? Eastern coastal plains of Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh, Odisha, West Bengal. Arunachal Pradesh, Sikkim. Full stop. Rajesh, third heading. Areas receiving below average 200 centimeters annual rainfall. Punjab. 60 to 100 centimeters annual rainfall. Punjab, Haryana, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, wo below mein aayega. 20 centimeters. 20, I know 20 ki baat. Maine below average ka. Below average. Radha, usse bhi niche hai. Jaise aap. हाँ जी मैंने कुछ बोला नहीं है स्कैंटी रेनफॉल में राजस्थान लेस देन 20 सेंटीमीटर राजस्थान में एनुअली 80 टू 20 सेंटीमीटर होते हैं वो कैटेगरी अभी बोली नहीं मैंने लेस देन 60 कहा बुक में एज अ होल 400 से नीचे बताई हुई है यही बताया मैं आपको कैटेगरी से बता रहा हूँ वो ठीक नहीं Okay, continue. Punjab, Haryana, Uttar Pradesh, J&K, Punjab, Haryana, Punjab, Haryana, J&K नहीं लिखना, Punjab, Haryana, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, Bihar, Jharkhand, Chhattisgarh, Punjab, Haryana, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, Jharkhand, Chhattisgarh, Madhya Pradesh, Karnataka, Eastern Karnataka, Maharashtra, Eastern Maharashtra, आपको पहले वेस्टर्न कोस्टल प्लेन्स बोला था, फिर आप कहोगे नहीं आपने कर्नाटक उसमें भी कहा था, इसलिए मैंने ईस्टर्न कहा. अंडरस्टूड? नो. सेंट्रल तमिलनाडु एक्सेट्रा. नाउ द लास्ट कैटेगरी, एरियाज रिसीविंग स्केंटी रेनफॉल. स्केंटी, नाउ द वर्ड स्केंटी, इट्स बिलो एवरेज. Scanty rainfall, S-C-A-N-T-Y, low rainfall means low rainfall, less than 50 centimeters for the periodic three, two chapters only, drainage and climate only. रेनफॉल राजस्थान, गुजरात, J&K आएगा इसमें. जम्मू कश्मीर डू नॉट रिसीव हैज अ प्लेंटी ऑफ रेन, स्नो हैज अकर मोस्टली. क्लियर? हम रेन की, मैंने डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ रेन का आधा हेडिंग अभी, ठीक है. राजस्थान J&K, राजस्थान, वेस्टर्न गुजरात, रन ऑफ कच्छ जिसे कहा जाता है, वेस्टर्न गुजरात लीवर्ड साइड्स ऑफ वेस्टर्न घाट्स, वेरी गुड. महाराष्ट्र, LWWARD, वेस्टर्न घाट्स, इन महाराष्ट्र कर्नाटक, फुल स्टॉप. दिस वॉज योर चैप्टर क्लाइमेट.
थैंक
यू. आई नीड अ बुक. No problem. Question number one. So, Dinesha, I need a 5 roll of us. Very good. Multiples of 5, stand up. Thank you. Multiples of 5. Wait, yes ma'am. Multiples of five. आपको समझ नहीं आया? मैंने 5 पूछा नहीं ना कि 5 है कि नहीं है. Multiples of 5 they will stand. So let's start round of first Pritiksha. First question is your. Yes. Pushti, आपसे एक question है. फिफ्थ एमसीक्यू में जो फोर्थ ऑप्शन है, कोल्ड डेज एंड वार्म नाइट्स आर जनरली अकर इन विच पार्ट ऑफ आर कंट्री. क्वेश्चन है, जनरली द कोल्ड डेज एंड वार्म नाइट्स एक्सपीरियंस, सॉरी ये नहीं, बी वाला, वार्म डेज and cold nights are experienced in a which part of our country? Pushti, you are living in India since last 14-15 years. Sorry? Little bit louder. उन्होंने हिमाचल का, हिमाचल हिमाचल प्रदेश का आपने, हिमाचल प्रदेश माउंटेन्स में, हमने मैंने एक एग्जांपल दी थी ड्यूरिंग द मंथ ऑफ जून व्हेन जतिन हैज एक्सपीरियंस एज अ हॉट समर्स एट दैट सेम टाइम अर्नब गो टुवर्ड्स द कुल्लू मनाली फॉर अ कोल्ड वेदर सीजन. वहां दिन में भी ठंड रहती है, रात में ठंड रहती है, इसीलिए जाते हैं लोग जून में. राजस्थान में होगा, डेजर्ट में. डे टाइम टेम्परेचर, लैंड रिसीव्स द हीट, टेम्परेचर बढ़ जाता है. रात को रीरेडिएशन प्रोसेस होता है, उससे ठंड बढ़ जाती है, रेंज ऑफ टेम्परेचर हाई मिलेगी आपको. मैंने जब पूछा आपने कहा नहीं हिमाचली, हाँ ठीक है. मैनिपुलेशन. थैंक यू. नेक्स्ट योर क्वेश्चन. The wind blowing in the northern plains in summer is known as